This is sample D3. After it dry, we wash the wall, everything already, okay? It dry. Make sure now you have to remove the filter here and put it back here, okay? So make sure this valve, this one is open, this one is closed. Make sure it is closed. If it open, the air, the vacuum try to pull everything downward like this, okay? But you try to lift your filter up like this, your filter is gonna break, okay? Close it. This one is a little bit difficult step in this lab, how not to make the filter break. I have a hard time too, I break the filter many times, okay? Start from the outside. If it breaks, make sure you get all everything, the piece, small pieces, okay? Be heavy because there's a lot of solid in here. I don't want to lift. Did not like sample. Activate this lab. It's so easy. Make sure not leave any pieces of the filter and then put it in here. We have three more samples here left, so you know if this one is already, if the next one is already dry, we washed the wall already, we have to close the valve and unlock, remove the funnel and repeat everything the same, okay?